This is Amit again, and in this video I will explain you about my third technique for vocal cord. This is called a pout technique. A person who is having a vocal block, he can also use this technique. A person who is having a lips problem, he can also use this technique. My earlier two techniques were airflow technique and second one was vocal cord stretching technique. In this technique, what we have to do is that this is just an extension of airflow technique. Suppose you want to say Amit. As generally who gets vocal cord, they face problem on vowels A, E, I, O, U. And they get blocks like this. So to release that block, what we will do is that we will exhale an air from our mouth and we will try to control that air through our lips. Okay? We will exhale and we will try to control through our lips. See, like this. We will take breath. You can take breath from nose also. Okay? Take breath from nose. Amit is my name. I am here talking to you. And after some time, I will be meeting with a boy who has a stutter. See, what I did was, I took breath from my nose. Then I exhaled like I am blowing a candle. And when I was at the top of my breath, I said Amit. Okay? Technique 1, which was airflow, we were taking breath from nose, taking breath from our mouth and exhaling back. That was like this. But there, we were opening our mouth. Okay? We were not controlling air from our lips. But in this video, what we are doing is that we are controlling our breath from our lips. Amit is my name. Bhubaneswar I live. I like traveling. So while I am starting a conversation, I am blowing the air from my mouth and I am making a pout. Okay, while making a pout, what I feel is that air is passing and I am getting a control in my lips. Amit is my name. This is the most toughest technique of three. Okay, so you have to practice this technique a lot. And if you are able to practice this perfectly, you will see that you will never get a block. Okay, so thank you very much. And apply this technique. Bye-bye.